Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions, Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today we're going to be taking a look at the Microsoft Access Plain Charter Reservation Tracking Database Template. So you're going to want to scroll up a little bit here, and you're going to want to go to our reservations and booking section, and you're going to want to select the Access Plane Charter Reservation Tracking Database. Let's go ahead and click that, and you're going to want to download the demonstration that correctly corresponds with the version of Access that you are currently running on. So I'm going to go ahead and download this one. Once it downloads, go ahead and open that up, and you're going to want to extract all that file, so go ahead and extract that. Once you've done that, go ahead and open the file. And along with all of our database templates, since they do come from the web, you can view to use it as a potential security risk or warning. Now, I can assure you that this database template is safe, so I'm going to go ahead and continue on and open this database template. And along with all of our database templates, as always, you get a pop-up box that shows all the different ways that you can contact us. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. However, I'm just going to close out of this for now. And so this is a plane charter reservation system. So it would be perfect for if you maybe potentially rented out planes to people and you needed a way to keep track of all the reservations they have, keep track of who and when and where they're going to have their plane and all that stuff. However, if you like this database template and you don't own a plane charter company, but you own another company and you want to use this database template for that, contact Winning Solutions Inc. because we can customize this database template to make it compatible for any company that you have. So to start off on this demonstration, we're going to add a new customer, and we're just going to obviously make up a customer here. So we'll just put Bill Sneed, and we'll just, there we go. Okay. We're not going to fill out all the information since there is a lot, but we're going to fill out some of the information. We'll just fill out a test email at test.com. And we'll put in a phone number, why not, for his business. I mean, as you can see, you can fill in a ton of different phone numbers. You can fill out their business, their home addresses, and you can even input a picture of what the customer looks like, as well as notes about the customer, your call history with the customer, and their appointment history. So this is like a pretty detailed section. You can fill out a lot of information here. So I'm going to go ahead and save and close this. And now what we can do is we can actually search for that customer within our system. So if I type in Sneed and I just search, but as you can see, you can also search for other stuff if you were to fill out all their information. So if I search just their last name though, Mr. Bill Sneed, and there's his email. And you can actually double click this record to view the record or to edit the record. So now I can go back through and re-edit information, enter in information, all that good stuff. However, we're not going to do that for now, so I'm just going to go ahead and save and close this. Go ahead and cancel out of this. And so now I'm going to actually make an appointment. So if I view the schedule calendar, it's going to show up on the current day, which is December 29th. So you can also view the calendar in monthly form, bi-weekly, so every 2 weeks, and weekly form. But we're going to actually view the daily form to create an appointment. So you go daily form, and we're going to make one from 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. So you double click within this time slot. The customer, we're going to do Bill Sneed, the customer I just created. The plane type, we'll just keep it simple, plane one. And we're going to say he's going to use it for overnight for $100. Obviously, that's not an accurate price. This is just test information that we put in this for the sake of a demonstration. So we're going to make it, since it's overnight, we're going to make it all day event. There we go. And you actually can input, if you're going to have multiple passengers on the plane, so you can input multiple different employees and stuff like that. And you can even put in payments, how they're going to pay for the plane. And we're also going to fill out the location, put location one. All right, and we're also going to actually create a custom color just because when we view this on the calendar, we'll be able to view it a little easier. So we're going to go pink, why not? And now when I save and close this, this should show up for the all-day event. There we go. Since it shows up up here since it is an all-day event, but overnight, location one. And if I even view the monthly form, there it is, that pink one. You can double-click it, and you can actually double-click this to view the record. So it's pretty cool. It's pretty detailed. Go ahead and close out of this. And what you can also do is if you had a ton of appointments or reservations on a specific day, you can view the schedule calendar by day. So if you just want to view it just for today because you have a ton of appointments just today, you want to make it easier, you run that search. Oh, whoops. Okay, for some reason it's not showing up. It should show up with that event that I had created on December 29th, the plane reservation. So I'm going to go ahead and here, I'll just try one more time. We'll try this. We'll clear that. Not sure why it's not showing up. Go ahead and run search, and there we go. Oh, it's the 28th. That's my fault. So if we do December 28th and we run the search, there's that event I created. So it's pretty cool. You can actually, like I said, you can double click that event and you can view that event on the calendar. So this would be perfect for if you had a ton of events on one day and you wanted to see them in order and see which time they are, who's doing it, all that good stuff. So I'm going to go ahead and thank you guys for taking the time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions, Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. As always, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming that you need, you want to buy a template, you want to customize a template, anything. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you can find us on about any social media website. Feel free to follow us on any of those and like us on any of those as well. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for taking the time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a great day.